Armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. Shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. Like most fish out of water, sharks have trouble breathing on land.
What was that? my god!
Typically have four motives: hunger, mistaken identity, aggression, and self-defense. But what if there's a fifth motive, such as a life insurance scheme? Shark's liver is large and tedious to haul around on land. Emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad. How you doing there, shark?
Thank you.
making a lot of splash. Some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. This ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you? Oh, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her, when I spear her.
Man! The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off that gamma.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Thank you. I have one of those new pop-up tub stoppers at home, and let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. It's estimated that only 1 out of 1,000 sea turtles lives to adulthood. That means this turtle is quite the survivor. Thank you. Overhunting of Bautic's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. When planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. Is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. The rapacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. Thank you. shark is good. At this point, it needs to focus on self-care, such as meditation or in-home spa treatments. The shark returns once again to her safe haven. Thank you. Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. Honestly, I found that shark a little one note to build a whole season around. Some shark species practice cannibalism. According to the county administrator, Chuck Hucklebridge, the lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions.